everyone, it's Tyrone from OutsourcingLife.com, and thanks very much for coming to watch out the dedicated channel on about outsourcing. I'll be sharing with you today something really, really cool and really neat. Have you ever wanted to get free space? Well, I'm going to show you some free space storage online. It's a really popular software that's called trydropbox.com, and you can actually get access to this for free, and you get up to 2 gigabytes of storage space online for free. It's the most easiest to use system to be able to do, because it's a simple drag and drop and easily functional system which you can share with multiple users. And I use this with my team, because the fact is that we do have files that we do share. There are documents that we want to save and centralize, and this is the perfect way to be able to do it all. All right, so today, this is the tool that I'm going to be sharing with you. And to be able to get access to it and get it for free, go to www.trydropbox.com, as you can see here. Simply just sign up with your first name, last name, email, and password, and you'll be up and running within 30 seconds. It's damn easy, you know. So you don't need to even worry too much about anything else. Once it's set up, just simply follow this. I think it's a 5-step instruction, and you'll be able to get it all up and running and start using it and store your stuff for free. Now, the reasons why I want to share this with you as well too is, one, if you are looking for a simple centralized way that's free to be able to store all your files and share between all your virtual staff, then this is the ideal solution. Because for example, if you need to transfer a document over and have it synchronized across to your virtual staff, making sure that everyone gets the same copy, then Dropbox does that for you. Gone are the days where you have to send things by email, and if you send it back and forth to email, you keep overwriting the file that you may have already on your computer, and may not be the right one. So this eliminates all those problems and makes everything centralized. The other thing as well too is, it's, as I said, it's very easy to use. And I just want to share with you how easy it is. Now, you can either upload the stuff online, which you can see these are just some of the files that we have, some of our projects that are relating to our project management system inside our Dropbox. And what I want to just share with you is how it looks and how it works. So let's just open up my Explorer. I've just sort of previously opened it up here, and you can see exactly all the same folders. These are all being listed out in different projects, and basically everyone on my team has access to every one of these files. No one in the public does except for them. And as long as they've got their account set up, they can access these files at any time they need to, and also drop information into these, into these folders as well. So I'll show you how easy it is. What happens is that, for example, if I wanted to drop a file like this one called technote.mp3, it's just a music file, and I wanted to send it over to, say, maybe one of our, say, Outsourcing Live directory. If I drop it in there right now, it drops it across, as you heard, it ticked it across. And what will happen is that it will firstly upload this onto the server on Dropbox, and then from there, it will synchronize it with all the other people. Maybe I'll just draw a diagram, might be easier. Okay, let's have a look. Let's say, for example, this is a centralized box that's on the internet. This is like on the internet, and this is just where all your files get stored over here. And let's say you're over here, and this is you. I'm just gonna put you. And you've just recently just dropped a file, an MP3 file that you just saw, for example. What happens is that file that gets dropped over, it just gets sent over onto the internet and gets stored on their servers. And this is, say, the Dropbox servers. Okay, this is the Dropbox service. Now, if you've got teams of, say, 3, 4, etc., they can all access all these files as well. So I'm gonna say I've got my VA over here. I've got my web developer over here. I've also got my project manager over here, for example. That's for example. They've all got access to this same server. And what will happen is that as soon as it updates it on the server over here, like my file gets uploaded here, it automatically will add it to their computers and their servers. And that way, every single file that they see on here will be all centralized and will be all online. And that way it's all the same. There's none of the synchronization where you send one file and have to deal with another file and then another file, etc. So none of that happens anymore. All right, I hope that sort of makes sense. The diagram usually is something easier to explain, but simplistically, if you've never used Dropbox before and you are considering about managing a team, and you want to also make sure that you share the resources with your team, then Dropbox is the way to go. And this is the most simplest and the most easiest way to be able to share your files. Now, there are different plans that you can also sign up to if 2 gigabytes is not enough. And I'll just show you down here what the different plans are. So if you scroll down on that link that I gave you, click on pricing, it's really affordable. You can get up to 50 gigabytes of storage data for $100 a year. That's cheap, actually. I mean, to go and buy a hard drive costs a little bit more than that, actually. Oh, but then you get a lot more space. I just recently bought one, so that's why I know. And then if you want to get 100 gigabytes, it's approximately $200 a year. So these are pretty, very affordable. And it has all the solutions that you need, and it makes it very, very easy for you to use. All I can say is if you are interested in this, go for it. You know, just try it out and see if it works out for you. But the basic one, which is a 2 gigabyte plan, is free. And as I said, it's great for sharing between my team and great for sharing between your team if you are looking to set up a system to be able to handle and synchronize files. All right. Now, if you love this, feel free to go to trydropbox.com to download it. It's all for free, as I mentioned to you. And yeah, enjoy. It'll be a great little tool for you to use for future things. All right, thank you very much for watching this video. My name's Tyrone Shum, and I'll see you inside the next video. Now, if you like more resources like this one, you can find them inside Mass Outsource Mastermind, along with video tutorials and step-by-step instructions showing exactly how I use them. To get a 30-day, no-risk trial membership to Mass Outsource Mastermind, simply visit freevideoset.com. Until next time, I wish you success in your quest for outsourcing.